Welcome to this introduction to Neo4j. First, some context. Companies rely on many kinds of information. It could be customers, products, sales, and so on. This data is often kept separate in silos. If you think about it though, beyond customers, products, purchases, you have things like product categories, stores, regions, and much more. And it turns out these things are all related, directly, but also indirectly through each other. By using a graph database like Neo4j, which focuses on your data relationships, you can see patterns and trends that are not visible in traditional systems. Costly investments are often made into infrastructure that fundamentally is not built for this kind of data. With increasing demand on businesses to make data-driven decisions, it is more important than ever to use the right tool for the right job. Neo4j is thousands of times faster than traditional databases. What may have taken a day to compute before can now be had at the tip of your fingers with a click, for your business or for your customers. Let's look at an example in retail. When you pay at a store, you sometimes get a discount coupon with your receipt. Which coupon you're offered depends on your purchase history. Traditional solutions give you a coupon based on what you bought a week ago. Neo4j can analyze and traverse your purchase history in real time, giving you a coupon based on what you bought just now. This is just one example. The need to make quick sense of data relationships exists everywhere. Neo4j has been proven with a wide range of customers, including eBay, Walmart, Cisco, UBS, and many, many more. Better data, better decisions. Improve your edge by using a next-generation graph database and gain a sustainable competitive advantage.